Hey little hoes, my name is Kristen and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a quick shopping tour. Me and my parents were hanging out today doing a few errands and decided to stop by a Ritter's garden center. Unfortunately, they had a lot of Christmas stuff out, so that couldn't be helped, but they did have a lot of cool house plants. They had a pretty full selection going on today. I didn't pick up anything. I was very tempted by some of the snake plants that they had. They had Bentel Sensation and Sayori and a big gold variegated one that I'm not quite sure the name of. If you guys do, please, please comment below. But they were all super expensive, like 80, 90 to 100 and like 20 some bucks. Which I'm sure is a fairly decent price for how big they were, but I'm not about to spend that on a snake plant. But I hope you guys enjoy. I liked getting out of the house and just enjoying some planty time. And there was pretty much no one else in the shop, so we pretty much had free rein to look around and browse at our leisure. So follow me to Ritter's today. Anyway, guys, that will be it for today's video. I hope you all are staying safe, healthy, and sane. I will talk to y'all real soon. Goodbye.